One person was arrested for arson after a mobile home fire this morning in the East Valley. That's according to the Las Vegas Fire and Rescue. The fire happened just after 7 near Lamb and Washington. The agency says the fire caused about $50,000 worth of damage. No one injured. Two people were displaced and are getting help from the Red Cross.